So where'd we leave off? We were working on this puzzle. We got scissors, we got the red ring, we did that. Oh, excuse me. So we can't go in there yet because we need a key. I believe this has been exhausted. We just did the reel tape. That was the code to getting out. Holy shit, I got sneezy again. Fantastic. What are we missing? What are we missing? We've already done all this. Last thing we did was we got that, which took us all the way back down the main hall. But we found out we were locked out, so we need a key. Is this key at? There's the part that's scaring me. I can hide inside there. Why the hell would I need to hide inside there? Door. Okay. Being in there, new. What did I do? What did I do? So we did that. And that led us through here, through this creepy doll place. Yep. We answered the phone. We're missing this. This is what we're missing. Somehow, we need an emblem of a child, which led us back into here. Okay, okay, okay. So we're missing the key and the emblem of a child. Question is, where the fuck do I find that? Some RE7 looking box. So I think we have exhausted this. Yeah, we have. I want to check out that videotape room again, or the where the little theater was set up. There's nothing in there. Oh, it's gonna be stupid obvious, isn't it? Look up, look around. Alkaloids of mountains. I mean, I've seen the plant. There's a picture of it. It's this plant. I don't think that has anything to do with that. I feel like an idiot. Unless it's in here, that'd be tight. What was that? Where? I mean, we could try taking that one little alleyway again. I haven't re-explored that. Might as well then. Oh, this is exactly where I left off. Wow, I'm an idiot. That's right. That's reassuring. Yo, my new keyboard's finally showing up. That's what's up. That's the key. Then here we go. Here's the bullshit. Fuck no, I'm out of here. I don't fuck with this shit. Yep, you know we're saving. Key anymore? I don't have that. Okay, that wasn't fucking weird or anything. Okay. Oh my god, what the fuck? Swear if I die here. I fucking knew it. You ugly child. That's infectious, man. Ugly child. I'm taking your sweet time. I can't even tell what I'm seeing, but I'm running for it. Making a run for it. Swear, this thing went this way. Oh my god, this thing go this way! That thing hurt me. That thing hurt me. It's coming back. I need to find a different place to hide. We hide under the bed? Oh yeah, we can. I sure as hell don't hear it. Where's this ugly creature at? I can barely see anything. Ugh. Like an umbilical cord? Disgust. There, isn't it? Oh, Nelly. Oh. Fuck that. Fuck that. Where's the opening? Is there a... Oh, fuck, I'm screwed. Come on. That sucked. Really? Really? Come on. Dude, why does it look like we're tripping? Are we tripping on like those alkaloid plants?
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive. Before my friends murder you.
Really? Murderous dolls.
Tick-tock! Your life's alive.
Wait!
Oh my god.
Try and find me.
I'm gonna follow the yellow stream. Seeing any more blood. Oh my god, where are you at? There we go. Dude, what the hell is this? Mind. And I can't make a healing item. Wow. Right there.
You do this to Rose too.
Savage. Back up the stairs, I guess. Not in here? What the? Where is she at? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm running out of time. There you are.
Stupid idiot! What are you doing to my cute friends?
It's over. Mia, I'll make things right. What?
Yes, there we go. I was about to ask about that.
I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this?
That makes two.
You got no strings. Oh, yeah. Now, can we get this fucking treasure chest? That looks like a treasure chest back there. I don't think there's a way. In there, is there? You know, I wonder if it has anything to do with that coffin. Let's find out. Getting the hell out of here. So we have all our stuff back. Oh, the button's right there. Enjoy the nice long elevator ride. Gets here when it gets here. Oh yeah, cat. This take us through there. Now can we actually get this treasure now? I didn't pick it up. Well, who cares at this point? I certainly don't care. Let's see, what's our next move? Oh, we gotta go forward this way. We got a bunch of company. Wow, we got a gang of them, okay. It gives me 4. I'd rather take another one of those. Really? They didn't even... Where'd I put the other one? Right there. Wow, I just cannot fucking place this in the right place, can I? Okay, that's it. You guys are coming right there. Right there. I get a 2-for-1. Wow. What a what a waste of my ammo. Well, good thing we can make a few more things here. Nope, just a thing. What are the stats on this? Power is 170. I can't craft shit. I mean, I guess I could craft first aid. Wow, those guys didn't give me anything for my troubles. Three shoddy rounds to take him out. Jeez. Dude, this better pay out some dividends for coming this way. For real. Lockpick, yep. Mine. No, a new shoddy. Hold on. This game is so dumb when it comes to the inventory. So what's the deal with this? Oh, so this is what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to wall up in here. 760 to my 720. What? You know it. Let me guess, this one's automatic. Pump action. Yeah, I'm gonna take this one. What's the deal here? Yes, I got the doll head. Now we could sell this. Hell yeah. Sniper rifle ammo. Take it. Not a thing. It's another one of those ball things, huh? Yeah. Keep on getting explosive rounds for a weapon I don't have. Who's Mr. Stana? Told you I was tripping. Oh, that's the guy. Okay. Alright, so this is on the map. Yeah, that's on the map. Where? Oh no. I don't want to fight those. It ain't worth it. Oh my god, it isn't worth it. Oh, fuck. Gotta get out of here. See ya. Where's the Duke?
Does this look familiar to you?
Yep.
Your coin.
Oh, yeah. I'm not selling that yet.
Oh, you've brought in something special.
Something special.
We've gathered all the ingredients. Now. Here it is. Please, join me.
Not a bad dish.
Not a bad dish.
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Yo, we get flashbangs now. Oh yeah.
One moment, please.
I'm gonna be fucking shooting like a tank.
Leave this to me. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and good day then.
So there was a key somewhere. The drawbridge, yep. There's a mechanical door. Maestro's collection. You know what? I bet it was over there. We gotta go there. Yeah, okay, I remember now. Can I craft anymore? No. Oh, because I couldn't go through there. I What's the point of this? What? We gotta go over there anyway. Is there an exit? No exit. So this resulted in nothing. Can't go up there. This resulted in a bunch of Oh! How did I get down there? Did I go all the way around? I must have. That is a dead end if I've ever seen one. How did I get over there? What the fuck did I do? That place is a dead end. Can't go down that way. You would think you could, but this fucking wagon. Let's just go into here. Climb up there. I'll be back for that later. Do the four-winged unborn. Run down here. What? this asshole. I swear, if I can't kill this guy, and I'm just supposed to avoid him somehow, quit this game. Okay. We've exhausted that. We're gonna shortcut that up there. And chickens, hell yeah. Look at all those chickens. Well. Nope. I'm gonna kill that chick. Hold on. Lexi sent me a meme. Gross. There's a bee. But I can't go back there. I need the door. So I need to go here. Bingo. Okay. That's not gonna work, is it? How many slots do I need for this bad mamma jamma? It's a 2x5. Can I make that happen? Oh, yeah. So what's the difference? Explosive and... Oh, that's what I meant by flashbangs. Okay. Now that we've done that. How do we get over there? Can we open this from this side? It just doesn't open. Okay, that's cool. I really have to use the restroom. Like I said, I just woke up, ate some cereal, and came straight to do this.
Welcome.
So, I'm gonna use the restroom. And throw some beats on. I'll be back.
Thank you. looking so.
You see, $12.99, I'm a stingy motherfucker. Oh, I just might do it. I didn't get the RE7 DLC though. I thought it came with the fucking game. But yeah. What are we doing? We're selling the Crystal Beast.
As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange.
At this point, we really should just...
One of my most popular items.
Yeah.
Thank you for your...
From me?
Patronage!
But, village. Yeah, I just might. How the fuck did I get over here? That's just the one thing I'm trying to remember. I don't recall how I got there. Might as well aim for that well. Whatever. Wait, we can't. We can't even go there. Oh, Malanta. Yeah. No, I fucking hate... It's a maze. It's a fucking maze. I think I spend more time looking at the map than I do playing the game sometimes. And thanks for stopping by, Paradox, though. Appreciate it. Dude, I swear I came through here last time. All that shit. I might as well go for that well. Oh, I went too far. It's not really a heifer, it's a pig. Challenges? Are you talking about the map? Oh yeah, pipe bomb. I guess I'm gonna hug the left. Mm-hmm. Yeah, no challenges on mine. Ah, I see. That makes sense. My slow ass here. To be honest though, I get motion sickness, so that's why I haven't been like playing this game hours on end. As much as I'd like to. I do start feeling a bit queasy after about 2 or 3 hours, so I take a breather. Dude, there is no fucking way. How did I get over there last time? Can I craft any? I can't even craft shit. Okay, I think I know what I'm gonna do then. I can round them all up. Is it just two? It's just the two. Come on. Stumble from the back, homie. And you still didn't die? What the hell? Holy shit, these guys are assholes. That's not really what I wanted, but guess I'll take what I got. I've been down that way so many times already. I'm running really low on resources now. Want to get back over there. It's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. And that leads me to that spot. And this is not gonna open. Well, I guess we're just gonna go ahead and, yeah. Fuck it. Infinity and beyond, right?
Shall I choose something for you?
Do you want, homie?
To hunger. Used to be alive. Carry on.
Oh, I have quality meat.
Don't let up yet. Pay me no mind.
89. I really need some ammo.
Thank you for your purchase. Please come again.
Okay, so we're gonna turn left. Did that free up? That totally freed up inventory slots. Yeah, that was the move. So what's the deal? We're going south. Looks breathable though. Hello, Blue. Good morning, baby. Hey, baby. Look at you all happy. Guess we'll just wander around aimlessly. That doesn't open. I'm gonna regret that, but you know what, a 1 for 2, or 2 for 1, whichever. Takes me over there. Morning, Zuzu. Need to get on the other side of this place somehow. I don't think I could do it from this side. I am lost in the sauce. I don't have the door cording, so I can't go there. I cannot for the life of me figure out. Okay, will do. Thanks for the heads up, man. This game. How the hell did I do that once and now I can't do it again? I mean, was that where I crawled under the wagon? It's not. That's frustrating as hell. Hold on, can I open? That's the sixth winged. I am just going in circles. Hope you like circles. I wonder if the info in here got updated. That's been updated yet. This is still locked, probably. Yeah. Can't believe I'm doing this for like the third or fourth time. Can't go that way because that's a dead end. But in theory, it shouldn't be according to this fucking map. Can't climb up, can't go back, can't do shit. I'm about to look this shit up. Cause I am tired of running in circles. That part. If I could only get back over there. I mean, we could check out this house again, but... Yeah, that's like the third time we've walked into that house. Tell me, oh my god. That was how I got back here. Alright, let's go hit up this lock. Let's hit the well. Hit up the lockpick. Wow, unbelievable. I can't believe that. Cannot fucking believe that. There's a swell. Right there. Another lockpick. Am I looking right at the place? I wonder if I can get up to the second story. Nope. Here. Here we go. So, the lockpick was necessary for this. Yes! Worth it. Until we can make the left. Here, I can at least give Paradoxodon the view. I won't look at it. But I can give him the view. Okay, so... let me just mute that. There we go. Hopefully that'll still give him the view. So I made left. Keep on running this way. So there. And then... come on. Yes. Sweet. Nah, sweet. Nice. What the? What is the code? I'll never forget her 5th birthday. There we go. 7, 6, 3, 9, 3, 4, 7, 6, 3, 9, 3, 4, 7, 6. Yeah, I thought that's what it was. Obviously, that's not it. Yellow quartz. What is her 5th birthday? Oh, wow, the graphics take a while to load, don't they? I mean... I doubt that's what it is. Nope. Hold on. is her fifth birthday. Anybody, what the fuck is her fifth birthday? Yes! 27 and 9, 17. That's the one. 17. Okay, finally. Oh yeah. Okay, we've did that bullshit. Go check out this house. Treasure house, huh? But I think all that got destroyed. Turn left. Make a right and just follow the path. That's not doable. That is not doable. What's the move? What's the move? Is there a ladder? There is no ladder. Wait, so I've been there? Hold on. Oh, that's where I fucking started the journey. Wow, I'm a dumbass. The stone days. A drawbridge. We could try going that way. Oh, no, we can't. I don't have the key. Well. So we've done all the exploring we can do here. Just hook a left, climb the ladder, jump down. I might consider. I don't think we can go that way, but I'll consider it. You know what? The consideration is done. I'm not doing it. Let me go through here. Get on my ladder. Oh, ho, okay. know, I should actually check to see if this is even streaming all right. Turn this bitch around. Come down this way. Oh, this is what I... Metal scrap, huh? Okay. The stream looks clear enough. I'm cool with that. Yeah, fuck it. I've got nothing to lose by trying that. That's right, I don't have the drawbridge. This yellow string is fascinating. We're gonna have to go that way. We might as well revisit the Duke, hit the save station, and then see if we can make some more progress.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Oh, yes.
To hunger. Used to be alive.
Rough.
Bits and bobs? I see.
Ooh. Worth it. $20,000, $15,000. That's for the shoddy. I'm about that. I put it at 800. That's already at 840. Can't do more power. We could increase the rate of fire. That's pretty sweet.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Next we meet.
All right. So this is where we were supposed to originally go. And I tried, but then there's all this algae-looking stuff, breathing-looking stuff. So what's the deal here? Been in here, and I guess we could follow the blood. I've already been through here, I've already did this. Yep. Oh boy. Hey baby, hello. Oh. Yeah, homie, I can't fucking get to the water wheel. They say water wheel? Water mill. This isn't a big area. This should not be difficult. Hey, baby. He gave me a hint, but I'm not gonna lie, I kinda mashed through it last time. But that's not gonna do it. Okay, let's walk our way back. Anything use? No. Can't go this way. Check this out. Check this out. Nothing over here. Nothing in there. Alright, clear. Check this side. This is the barn. That's right, that's right. You climb up. You know, I should check upstairs again, just in case. This is where I killed the two. There was nothing. I've already gone in there. That's where I need to go. What happened? Go for it, that's fine.
It'll have to be several in here.
Oh. Nah, it's all good, man. Hold on. Lexi's got the blender. I'm gonna mute this for a little bit. Okay. Sorry about that. Where I'm at. So I'm trying to get to this bitch. But there's that like algae bubbly looking shit blocking my way. I haven't been inside here. I don't have the crank, I'm assuming is what it is, to get to the mechanical door. I've taken care of the puppet chick. And so I'm going on to the next one. I visited the, what they call them, Luthier, I don't fucking know. I'm just trying to figure out what the hell I gotta do next. So I don't even know if I can go inside that place. That's just my guess. Hello, Blue Blue. I've also missed this treasure. I don't know where the other piece is. I'm assuming it's still in there. Missed that one. I can't go that way. I don't have the sixth winged key yet. Maybe I could use the draw. I don't know. All I have is the well wheel. So I've just been running around in circles trying to figure out what the fuck it is that I'm supposed to do. Can't go through there. Pretty sure I know what's in here. Oh, yeah, I used the lockpick in here, that's what happened. Hold on, where's the door? Right there. That's locked, yep. Okay. I mean, we can make a dumbass trip over there just for shits and giggles. Also, yeah, sorry man, no one showed up. The way it goes. This is the stone. I'm assuming I'll put all of them there, huh? I don't know what that key's gonna do. I doubt I have what I need for this. Yeah. Can't go there, yep. Yeah, we'll just go check out the drawbridge for fun. And, yeah. Hold on. People ask me questions and shit. You know, I don't think I came back here. Oh yes, the goat things that I should be destroying, but I read about the whole wrath. I didn't want to do it. Yep, I thought so. I fucking thought so. Well. Okay. him at 145. Oh my god. No, here, let me just give someone else a view. This one's for you, Cloat 6. After I turn off your fucking volume. Do I fucking swear? What am I missing? What am I missing? I mean, there's a labyrinth puzzle, but I need that little sphere for it. There's that. I mean, at this point I'm not making any progress, so we might as well see if we can get that treasure. Fuck it. Beats running around in circles. Oh, that's right, and there's some enemies here that I did not take care of. I think. There's a beast? Dude, let's fucking kill the beast. Oh, hell yeah. Yo, what? I've already checked this place out. Yes! Fuck yeah, paid off to come back. Okay, so now we have the answer for that. This shit better pay dividends. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a fucking minute. It's 12:19, okay. Ta-da! What do we got? Onyx skull. Fun times. Already done that, Will. That's exhausted. Cause I'm missing a piece for this. I know that's in there. Either it's lying out here, which I highly doubt. I bet it's in this house. Alright, we're gonna do it. Oh, Oh, that sucks. Huh. Huh. That really sucks. Freed from the binds of flesh, she now walks the valley of death. Yeah, I mean, I don't think anything I have is gonna fit that criteria. Yeah, nope. Well, wasn't all in vain. We got some meat out of it, and what was it? Something else. Unless it's around here, because I was not expecting to find that here. Yeah, no. We got some progress out of it. Not really, though. Yo, how did I miss this last time? Oh, stop it. Hold on, let's check out this potter's field over here. Oh, that's I thought that was my knife. Shoddy ammo, okay. Any other neat things hanging about? I got that horrible posture even in video game. I'm always looking down. Actually, speaking of which, is that something I can adjust? No. Nope. The dolls. We're right back here. There's another one over there. So this is actually paying dividends. I like that. Oh yeah. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Where are we at? An hour 55. Can I just deposit those?
What the hell?
Oh, but no flashback this time, huh? Ew. Oat milk Oreo shake? I guess that's not bad.
Oh, yes. Food is life.
Already have the meat for that one.
Ah, thank you.
It's gonna need 5.
Oh, you've brought in something special.
Yes, I have. Is it worth doing this?
Pay me no mind.
Kinda wanna save the shit. Fuck it. That's what I
mean. Till next we meet.
Nice. Okay. Save it here. I mean, what the fuck am I missing to move forward? Yo-ho, my new keyboard is here. Fuck yeah. Fuck this clunker-ass keyboard I have right now. I swear, I have to go over there. But I don't have the crank for the door. What the fuck? See, this is what I need right here. Or the lever, or. No, I can't even use it. Fucking no. Where is it at? Can I take it off of something? Ah, here we go. We're playing the circle game again. I will look again. Look very closely everywhere. Nothing. All right, I'm gonna look through all this. If I can't find it, I'm looking it up. I am done. Check that one room that I unlocked where I got the grenade launcher, but I mean, I doubt it's there. If it's here, then I am an idiot. The water wheel. He said the water wheel. Alright, I'm looking it up. I am looking it up. Surprise, motherfucking surprise. Oh, shit. Unless someone cares to enlighten me in the chat. So. What is the most efficient way to look this up? What is her ugly ass name? How to get to Let's see. No, you know, this is not helpful. Well, I hope you're enjoying yourselves. I'm trying. It hasn't been horrible. Wait, the broken slab is right there? Shut the fuck up. Oh, but I can't get in there. No way. No way. Stop. Fucking stop. We're about to find out. Wow. 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 Oh, ain't that a bitch? I didn't even notice that. Okay. So we're gonna go broken slab. Okay, got it. Man, I felt like a dumbass for that one. I didn't actually find out where I'm supposed to go, but in the process of doing so, I did find out that stupidity, that, vampire-zombie deal busted out of there, and the slab was just left lying behind when it was locked earlier. Worth $60, this game. Absolutely. Makes me feel like a dumbass. Oh, hell no. Oh, fuck me. Fuck. Walker. What the hell? Do I have any mines? No, but I have these bad pajamas. Cancer. With this guy. Please tell me I wasted all of my ammo. Tell me I wasted all of my ammo. Do with the chalice. Hold the phone. I've wasted all this ammo. Is this guy invincible? All this ammo. Okay, so he is killable, but I mean, at this rate, I have 2 rounds. I guess I'll come back for him, right? Let me go sell this and buy some ammo and see if I could take care of his ass. If his health resets, I'm gonna be so pissed.
Shall I choose something for you? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
Anything.
Aha! Thank you for your purchase. Please come again.
What I could do.
As you wish.
I could sell back.
Worry not. You can buy it back if you like.
At double the price. Get the fuck out of here. Might as well.
Food is life.
Everything is powered up.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Okay.
Ah, it's fine. All finished. Till next we meet.
I fucked myself over. It's that simple. I'm coming for his ass this time. Ooh, I don't even... Oh no, I got shoddy. Oh yeah. And if his health reset. well that sucks, but hopefully it didn't. Kingdom for some fucking resources. Better fucking die, asshole. You better fucking die. Bring it. Bring it. Yes! Fucker. Did it. We took down that behemoth of a creature. I still can't craft shit, so. At least we got, what is this, 22 rounds. Resealed badass. Give me my money.
Seeking something in particular? I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
I've unfortunately bought him out.
A good deal.
Okay, so
if I say so myself.
If we go back to the graveyard. I can't believe I sold all the poultry and shit at the beginning, like. Bingo. Juicy. I hope selling the meat to him didn't fuck up. Like, I hope that you're given extra meat. Because I totally sold him, like, 3 or 4 fish.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
Some of the pork.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
Okay. Well, we did that.
I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
Let me see. So yada, yada, yada. Yes, I'm looking this up because I'm tired of running around in circles. So I did escape Moreau. Yep. Got that. We did that. We killed the beast. You fucking kidding me? You can shoot the slime wall? Holy shit, I'm a dumbass. I popped it a few times, but I didn't fucking unload on it. I would kill for some handgun ammo right now. Question is... anymore. Wow, I cannot believe this. I could shoot through the damn wall. Unbelievable. Two of those happened. Pistol ammo. No. Something. Another one of those, huh? Okay. Photo of a rare animal. I think I already took care of that one, actually. That guy got his hand chopped off, and he threw some first aid liquid on it and stuck it back on. Come at me. My name is Ethan Winters. I have a shitty backstory. I'm boring, but I'm a badass. Ooh, a fucking long ass elevator ride. Well, relax, people. Okay, stop relaxing. Locked, of course. Of course. Well then, that leaves us just one direction. What the fuck is this weird shit? Don't do it. Don't do it.
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
Gross.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say.
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak!
Okay, so that's obviously not the play.
Get out of here.
You got any goods or some shit? Cause fuck, man. Where is this leading me to? Okay, so we just can't go there. Yes! Give me the ammo. Oh, okay, that's not ammo. What's the deal here? To get over there somehow. Use the boat key in the shack in the mine. It's dead, so no more fishing for. Boat and all. Yep. That makes things easier. Thank you, game. Fucking time, I got some ammo. What's the deal? Some force? Okay, so that wasn't it. That was it. Wow, how convenient. Wasted a pipe bomb. Bring it. Sorry, fuckers, I don't have time. Nice. Where's Big Boy? That's a big fucking dude. One and one. That's one. Fuck, come at me, bro. Can I combine? No. Let me through. So see ya! Fuck, man. Oh, yeah. So we got the boat key. Ooh, you know what we didn't check? We didn't check up here. You know what? That's not a fucking ladder. That is not a ladder. Yeah. Well, hopefully next time I see Duke, he's got some new supply, because I am extremely low on bullets. No. No. Really? Back it up on me. Wow, that is empty. Yep, that's a solid no. Hold on. I want to get that treasure chest that was over here. But I can't. Man, I have to get to that boat. What's it? Yeah.
You are?
Yeah. At around like 2 or 3?
2 or 3?
Mm-hmm. Can I get on that boat? Well, guess that's a no. That's a no. Are you kidding me?
What was that?
Well, let's get eaten. We cannot go that way. I'm just looking for resources, man. Alright, next typewriter, I'm calling it there.
Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here? Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job!
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Wow.
Stay back!
The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Great. Miranda is already preparing a sailing morning.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you?
Yo, get me out of here. Get me out of here.
Huh?
What am I supposed to do?
Go that way. Go that way.
He said the exit's underwater. If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Of course. An instance of rain that may be damaged. Move the windmill. Print. Start. Listen. Okay, house. Yo, the Duke. The one and only.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
Thank you.
Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Please do take a look at my new stock. Carry on. Don't let up yet.
You don't have new stock, my dude.
This is all an investment, Ethan. I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
All right, GG's, guys.